My name is Jason Wong. I'm a trader and also conduct training in technical analysis. Those who are interested to know how and what need to be done in order to become a successful trader. I started to get involved in equity markets since 1997. I ventured into technical analysis in 1999. I have approximately 20,000 followers and readers. Majority are from my blog, Telegram channel, and Facebook community page with the name KLSE Technical Analysis. I share my analysis about stock or commodity direction from technical analysis point of view. The method I'm used are Elliott Wave, price action trading, volume spec analysis, and chart pattern. Yes, I have started including structured warrant in my daily trading. I learned about structured warrant from a seminar organized by Macquarie in Penang 2 years ago. I initially found it's difficult to trade as a warrant at time might not track the underlying movements accordingly. For example, when I get my view on the stock correctly, call warrant can sometimes be unchanged or move in the opposite direction. This only changed when I was introduced to the live metric. With the live metric, I can estimate where my structural warrant price will be instead of being at the mercy of the market maker. The price movement is much more transparent now, which makes a world of difference. I like to trade structural warrant as it requires a much lower upfront capital. Gray effect play a big role too. It depends on my trading time frame. I will always refer to the expiry date and exercise price of the structured warrant. Be very disciplined. Once he hit my stop loss, I will cut loss without hesitating. I apply the same rule to profit taking. Most of the time, I will buy high and sell higher in momentum trading. More importantly is I do detailed technical analysis and construct my trading plan with stop loss and take profit before I enter into structured warrant. Apart from technical analysis, it is very important to understand the term of warrant before you commit any money in structured warrant. I use live metric as a trading tool to construct my trading plan. The plan consists of underlying stock chart setup, stop loss and profit taking, risk to reward ratio and money management. We must have self-discipline to execute it. Try it out after you have read how structured warrant works. It is not hard to learn and get started.